This beautiful cat is named Peanut. Peanut's a little shy at first, but once she gets to know you, yeah, she just can't get enough attention. She gets big old headbutts. Loves to have her ears scratched. Beautiful markings, very vivid. There's a black streak down in the middle of her back, and then a combination of stripes and tabby, I guess. Tiger and tabby. She's been here about a week. She was very shy when she first came in, but once she figured out no one was going to hurt her and she was in a good place and everybody loved her, then she came right out of her shell. And very nice cat. She's been spayed. She's very young. Domestic short hair, of course. She's had her tests and her shots. Very clean. Litter box trained, of course. These are very unusual markings. This shelter is in Kingston, Massachusetts, and if you're interested in Peanut or any other animal you see on the site, the information, contact information is at the end of the video. She's good with other cats also, by the way. Not sure if she's been tested with dogs or not, but she's very calm, loves to sit in the window, watch the birds. There's a little bird feeder right outside the window here. Beautiful green eyes. So give them a call. Come on down and meet Peanut. Spend some time with her.